welcome to a brand new segment on Super Shopper with me, Sania Faruqi. Well, today's shopping is for all the ladies out there who believe in living it up. And how? Well, like a diva, of course. Let's check this store and find out what it's all about.
Diva, which means gorgeous lady in Italian, is an exclusive showroom for women. Just 3 years old, this store can be defined as a one-stop shop that offers you with a beautiful mix of classy, traditional, yet contemporary Indian ethnic wear.
We have a wide variety of collections of tessers, raw silk, and silk sarees. We are very exclusive because it's not the regular pattern. We give the pattern and design it, so it becomes a different product. And we have exclusive designer collections. And any person who comes to our store, they feel like diva because it is only exclusively for women, and each saree is different. And a woman likes to be different from other ladies.
The store offers you with a collection ranging from Kanchipuram silks to Banarsi sarees to silk cotton, crepe and georgette sarees. They also have an exclusive designer wedding collection. And if this was not enough, they also have perfumes, cosmetics, jewelry, clutches and accessories.
Okay, so I've heard a lot about their saree section, which is why I've come to personally check it out. Okay, I'm gonna get lost over here. I don't know which one to select, what to select, and why don't you help me out?
Yeah, sure. We have lots of varieties. Mm-hmm. I'll just explain about each variety.
Please do.
Each one is different from other sari, mm-hmm, because it is all my own designs created by us. Okay. This is a tessa, uh-huh, with a patchwork on it.
Okay.
So any office wear or elegant customer who don't want work sarees, so they can wear this. It'll look very nice. Mm-hmm. I'll show you with Kalankari patch also. Okay. This is also on tessas because tessas are in now. Mm-hmm. Lot of tessa sarees are liked by the customers. This raw silk and tessa sarees.
Okay. This is lovely color. And these are all designs made by you?
Yes, my own designs. Uh-huh. And this has Kalankari patch on it with a peacock design because peacock is evergreen. Throughout the year, everybody will like this design. Yeah. This is also Kalankari patch on tessas.
Okay, that's a nice, it's the first time actually I'm seeing this work with a tessa silk sari.
Okay.
Really nice.
And when it comes to a designer sarees, when a female wants to go out a little bit, this is a net
sari. I think net is in
net
right
is in.
Now, yeah.
This is a net sari and it's a nice violet color. And a person who wants to go little overwork for a bridal or something, we have another concept with a Swarovski stones.
Oh.
This is with the Swarovski stones.
So you have like sarees for every occasion.
Yes,
you want the heavy ones, you've got the heavy ones, you've got the plain simple ones, you've got designer wear.
We have silks also for bridal.
Silks also, But you're always experimenting with designs. That's what I've noticed.
Yeah, because people want something different. And every female wants to be different. she tells no, she should be looking different from other people.
Yeah.
This is again a Benares, which is a little subtle now. Nowadays, people go for Benares with a patch at the bottom.
In South India, silks dominate the sari market. Silk. But apart from that, what do you think is like the emerging trend in wearing saris? What sells most?
What sells most? It depends on the customer's taste. See, different types of customers are there. Mm-hmm. But still, I feel silk is dominating the market.
Silk dominates the market.
And designer saris.
Designer saris.
Surely, there is no other option for a designer sari, because for a reception everybody wants with work, that only will highlight the product of the sari. So I'll show you some of my
designer
exclusive
saris that dominate the South Indian market after silk, of course.
This is a silk sari. This is also not the regular one. It is some designer designs given in the silk, and these designs are given by us. So this is an exclusive mango pattern. Usually mangoes are liked by a lot of customers.
Yes, I've noticed. This mango pattern is an evergreen trend.
Peacock and mango is evergreen trend. It's liked by customers.
So I want to know one thing. You handle a shop like Diva. How do you? Which one is your favorite?
My favorite was always been silks.
Always been silks,
yes.
Sorry.
Because it's evergreen. Any part of the year you can wear and the designs don't change. Mm-hmm. The trend remains the same.
Okay. So silks it is. I mean, all of us over here love silks. After silks, it's the designer wears. And of course, the evergreen mango pattern and the peacock pattern. But I think at the end of the day, sari is one outfit that a woman can't do without, and definitely wearing a sari will make her feel like a diva at any point and any time, anywhere that is. And I know it's going to make me look like a diva. I think I like the pink one most.
Customers can't help but flock the store, be it any time of the day. Diva is a hit not just for the variety it offers, but also the quality and exclusivity it offers to its customers.
Well, I guess they have a variety of colors, and they have really exclusive designs here that you don't find in any of the stores that I've shopped so far. Price is reasonable, because it depends on what you're looking for actually. I mean, right from apparels to your cosmetic, your other accessories, you've got everything under one roof, and you have different and beautiful collections out here.
One visit and this store definitely leaves you feeling like a diva. Hope you enjoyed shopping with me. Do send in your feedback at feedback@ndtv-hindu.com, and I hope you enjoyed this segment. We'll see you next time. Until then, bye-bye.